Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to find the UUID of an external hard drive in Ubuntu. UUID stands for Universally Unique Identifier, and all storage devices connected to your computer have one. Knowing what the UUID is for an external hard drive connected to your computer running the Ubuntu operating system makes it possible for you to mount that drive in the operating system. You can use Ubuntu's native terminal application to find your device's UUID. Step 1. Connect the external hard drive to your Ubuntu computer. Step 2. Click the dash icon along the left side of the screen. The image on the dash icon is the Ubuntu logo. A search window appears on your screen. Step 3. Enter Terminal in the Search Your Computer field at the top of the search window, and then click Terminal that appears in the Applications section within the results. The terminal application launches. Step 4. Enter sudo blkid after the dollar sign in the command line entry area. A prompt appears asking for the password associated with the account you are logged in with on your Ubuntu computer. Step 5. Enter the password associated with the account you're using, and then press Enter. If the external hard drive connected to your Ubuntu computer is the only connected hard drive outside of the internal hard drive, then the information associated with your connected external hard drive will appear on the row that starts with /dev/sdb1/. The rows that start with /dev/sda1 and /dev/sda2 are associated with the internal hard drive. Additionally, you can also identify the row that contains the information for your external hard drive by looking at the label field, if one appears. Step 6. After identifying the row containing information about your external hard drive, make a note of the associated UUID number associated with that hard drive, so you'll have it later.